The thing about the voice is it's a combination of three things. It's every drunk at the end of a bar that's just had one too many.
So it's kind of just every, you can know you better do. I don't want to hear about your problems.
You know, it's that. It's Slim Pickens from Blazing Saddles. I don't know if you guys remember. What in the hell in the wide, wide world of sports is it going on? You know. Would you like some more beans, Mr. Taggart? Whoo, I'd say you boys have had enough. You know, that guy. And then when I was in university, I was in a pretty prestigious acting school at Rutgers University in New Jersey. And there was a guy, student, friend of mine, he runs a children's theater school in New Jersey, and it's great. And he's producing actors from it. My buddy named Ralph Colombino. He used to do a guy called, he had a character named Charlie the Sausage Guy. And all Charlie talked about was sausages. And so, sausages, fun to have, fun haul. You can have all kinds of sausages. You can have dry sausages, you can cut up like a charcuterie. And then you can have, dry sausages, sweet sausages, Italian sweet sausages, Italian hot sausages. There's all kinds of sausages. The worst. You can have all good. And he would list off, he would just keep going about sausages, and it killed me. And I would spur him on to just be like, oh, what do you think about sausages? And he would just start going on about sausages. So the three things, those three voices, if you put them in a blender and mix them together, you get Bender. There it is. So, that's pretty much it. So that's really where the voice comes from.